by the name of Varimir Sixskins. As he contemplates his life, he is comforted only by the fact that he knows he will live a second life through his wolf. But when his companion, Thistle, whom he thought had abandoned him, returns out of desperation, he attempts to inhabit her body and force her out of her own skin. This seems to set up Jon Snow's resurrection in the books quite nicely.
Hi,
but what
sweetheart.
If Jon Snow is a red herring? We know that Bloodraven is at least...